Now the break could be on as Matip launches it forward. Firmino's got so much space. Spurs have been caught at the back. Lallana in support for him. And it's a brilliant saving challenge from Toby Alderweireld. It might have protected Tottenham's point.
Given away by Wanyama, lifted forward quickly by Lingard. Martial can't get past Vertonghen.
Eriksen. Nice slide, real ball. Son is there, Alderweireld is there. And Spurs have seven. They are running riot at the KCOM Stadium. Toby Alderweireld has joined the party.
Hunt. Convey has just hooked it away from Brow. And looks for the run of Leroy Lita. He's got away from Ferdinand. In goes Kitson. He's still there. Vidic did brilliantly, and the free kick goes against Reading. Kitson says, was it me? But he thought for a fraction of a second that he got an open goal.
And Lita almost announced his return to the team with a goal. Good save from Van der Sar, but an equally impressive stop from Vidic.
Davis find a way through here where others have failed. Oh, it wasn't bad. And they foot in on Barros. And he thought it should have been a penalty kick.
It's a wonderful move again, and that is a fabulous goal from Ferdinand.
Just a few questions in this game so far, but this is Alexis Sanchez. And Tarkovsky slammed him with a challenge after it looked like Sanchez could be getting away.
Oxlade-Chamberlain slides it through. Solanke whipped off his toes by Ben Mee and then pelted clear by Bardsley.
Brilliant touch from Ben Mee. Absolutely magnificent defending.
Sturridge. Coutinho tiptoeing his way through, and Tarkovsky came across and took control of the situation when it was needed.
Good strong play here by Roberts. Connolly starting away in front of him. Great physical strength by Roberts, and a fine challenge in the end by Joe Terry. Held on to it just a little too long. Terry's there again with Ryan Taylor waiting just behind him. Now Kavanagh needs a good cross. Can Taylor provide it? No.
Kewell on to Gerrard. Crouch in a good position here. Risa behind him. A moment's confusion at the back for Chelsea, but they've got away with it.
Ring-fenced here by Sissoko. And now Aurier. Spurs badly in need of an equaliser before half-time. All they get is a corner, though.
Duffy with a block at the near post. It's well worked down the right-hand side.
Unlikely to be too much more, but there might be a goal here. Chance right at the end. What a tackle that was. Two attacking players have come on. Trossard with the ball in, and that now is game, set, and match, and it's Shane Duffy, not with his head, but with his foot, that has sealed the points for Brighton and Hove Albion.
Sanchez. It's Bellerin,
and Morgan prevented it reaching Walcott, who was open.
Yeah.
try again. Fabio trying to get Duron in around the back of Robert Huth, who shepherds it out effectively for a goal kick.
Morgan up. Huth got in his way, but Wes Morgan will not be denied. First to react. Leicester lead by 2-0.
This is Berger. Ince to decent crack. Hegem. He has a go.
Fine try. Seaman spills it. Riedler. Where's the ball? Well, Seaman's got it in the end. But it's a corner.
Keown heading behind for a corner. Keown moving forward.